And we're back with tonight's subject, knowing when it's right between you and your mate and when it's all wrong. Hello, you're on the air.
Hi, this is Vic from North Hollywood.
3 nights in a row. Well, Vic, you must have one amazing speed dial. So, what happened after we last talked?
I did exactly what you said. I told my girlfriend that I cherished her, that she was the only one for me, but it backfired. It ruined everything.
Oh, now calm down and tell me what she said.
That she wanted to see other men.
Well, I guess she just doesn't appreciate monogamy.
No, she doesn't. It's because she's addicted to the thrill of seduction, being with somebody new all the time.
Or maybe she just enjoys sex. And Vic will be our last caller because, unfortunately, our time is up. Once again, this is Kimberly Shaw. I thank you for joining me, and remember, when you want to reach someone, usually all you have to do is touch them.
It's a great show, Kimberly.
Thanks. It was fun.
Yeah, it was. So, you wanna go out for a drink, maybe?
I'll tell you what. Let's just skip that part. I bet you think I'm some kind of depraved and lonely woman coming on to you the way I am.
No, I don't think that at all.
Well, you'd be half right if you did. I'm all alone in the world.
Not tonight, you're not.
Oh, then you care about me?
Oh, yeah, baby, you know I do.
But that's okay. I'm all for a little pretending.